Why, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning.
Greased lightning.
We'll get some overhead lifters and four barrel quads, oh yeah.
We talking, what we talking?
Fuel injection cut up in chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll keep you get the money.
With a 4-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that ain't no shit, never get licensed in greased lightning.
Whatever. The end of Lawton back.
For pinks. Let's go, boys.
What
tire squeal in our top story today as we take you to the Beaumont Street Racing Syndicate. Our story begins with a small town boy whose one dream in life was to be a pro drag racer. These dreams, however, were shattered along with his partner's left clavicle only yesterday. It would seem this young man has been building a vehicle known only as the Grease Lightning for the past few months, and if you know anything about the Beaumont Syndicate, those at the top don't stand for this kind of behavior. Consequentially, a rival standoff is underway at this very moment, and we are about to show you live footage of all the hard-hitting action, suspense, and morally unsound values in this story. Joining us now is Joe...
Kids of freaking cheese creator.
With us in BNN helicopter is Joe. Joe, what's going on up there?
Damn it! I can't describe the tension over here! It's a show-off like I've never seen before! On the one side we have the kingpin of street racing, on the other a nobody from a small town high school. Oh, the tension! The tension, damn it! It's unbelievable! The atmosphere down there is one of amazement as the cars sit there revving their engines, awaiting for the handkerchief to drop, signaling
existential place. Dog.
Tell me what you gon' do.
Act a fool.
Somebody broke in and cleaned out your crib. Boy, what you gon' do?
Act a fool.
Just bought a new pair and they scuffed your shoes. Tell me what you gon' do.
Act a fool.
Now them cops trying to throw you in them county blues. Boy, what you gon' do?
Act a fool.
Told out gats, traps, cops and robbers. It's 911, please call the doctor.
Evacuate the building and trick the pigs.
I can't believe it! I can't believe you just won!
Babe, I did it for you. I love you. I've always loved you.
I knew it! I love you too! Well, I've never stopped.
It might be, because I'm really, really ridiculously good looking.
Well, there's that too.
Come on, babe. Let's get out of here.